Jackson back to punt. And Dana McLemore standing for the 49ers back at his own 45. Saxon about two steps into the end zone. All out. He gets rid of it. Not a good kick. McLemore is hit just as soon as he catches the ball by Kenny Duckett. And it's a miracle that he was able to hold on.
Duckett came flying down there, ran into McLemore, jumped up, and he got a little wobbly. Watch it, McLemore's watching it. Here comes Duckett right in the chin he hit him.
Don't tell me they don't care who wins.